breaking, Thragaldi just did it, rot in prison you miserable person. Representative Thragaldi is one person in Washington, D.C., that not many people would want to go head-to-head fought with, and for a good reason. Gowdy has built his career on being a strong litigator while serving in South Carolina as a prosecutor trying some of the state's hardest cases. Gowdy then put his skills to a better use when he decided to run for SC representative and has used his litigation expertise to root out corruption in Washington. So, on Wednesday, Thragaldi Gowdy interviewed Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein before the House Judiciary Committee concerning the conflicts of interest and corruption within the Department of Justice and FBI. Instead of giving Rosenstein a pass after it was discovered that Robert Mueller's team was hardly unbiased, Gowdy ripped into Rosenstein in an epic 6-minute tirade that you have to see to believe. In the video, Thragaldi starts pointing out the very reason a special counsel was even appointed was to have an investigation that was not riddled with special interests. However, that has hardly been the case ever since Robert Mueller was tapped to head the witch hunt into President Trump almost a year ago. In fact, the team that Mueller assembled to look into any criminal wrongdoings of the President of the United States is mired in corruption and bias to none other than Hillary Clinton. Thragaldi brings up the point that the demoted DOJ official Bruce Orr and his wife worked for Fusion GPS. Then Gowdy went on an impressive rant concerning Trump-hating FBI agent Strzok and read some of the text messages he sent his FBI lawyer mistress Lisa Page. This conflict of interest-free senior agent of the FBI can't think of a single solitary American who would vote for Donald Trump, Gowdy said. These are the people who we were told we needed for a conflict of interest-free investigation? Gowdy asked. Of course, Rosenstein kept insisting that there was no witch hunt after President Trump, but those text messages imply something else entirely. Fox News reported on those nasty messages yesterday in a shocking report that shows just how deep the corruption in this so-called special counsel really goes. Text messages between FBI officials Peter Strzok and Lisa Page in 2016 that were obtained by Fox News on Tuesday refer to then-candidate Donald Trump as a loathsome human and an idiot. More than 10,000 texts between Strzok and Page were being reviewed by the Justice Department after Strzok was removed from Special Counsel Robert Mueller's Russia probe after it was revealed that some of them contained anti-Trump content. The messages were sent during the 2016 campaign and contained discussions about various candidates. On March 2, Strzok texted Page that someone asked me who I'd vote for, guessed, Ohio Gov. John Kosich. Seriously? Would you not vote Democrat? Page responded. I don't know, Strzok answered. I suppose Hillary Clinton. I would vote D, Page affirmed. 2 days later, Page texted Strzok, God, Trump is a loathsome human. Yet humany sick, when, Strzok responded. Good for Hillary. Later the same day, Strzok texted Page, Omg, Trump's an idiot. He's awful, Page answered. America will get what the voting public deserves, said Strzok, to which Page responded. That's what I'm afraid of. Later that same day, Strzok texted Page, okay I may vote for Trump. What? Answered Page. Poor Kosich. He's the only sensible man up there. He was pretty much calling for death for NSA leaker, Edward Snowden, Strzok said. I'm a single-issue voter.